So there are almost 320 people. Out of them, 50 belongs to a Hindu family, and rest 270 belongs to a Sikhs family. And 120 are from outside the Kabul, who has from Ghazni, Jalalabad. They came for the flight to Delhi because we have arranged for their visas also. In the meantime, we have arranged a charter flight to evacuate them from Afghanistan. The situation got worse down there. The Taliban, who were supposed to be in a capital in another 20 days, suddenly, after leaving, president left the country. They came very next day in the morning to Afghanistan. So the airport is totally closed. There are now another around 32 people, sorry, around 40 people now, which I have got a list who have contacted me from different sources. They are living in different parts of Kabul. I'm trying to pick up them from there also and transfer to the Gurdwara for a safe place. Around 3 days back and also yesterday, the Talibani commanders visited Gurdwara premises. They had a long discussion with our people there, though they assured them of their safety and security. But our people are very fearful, are afraid. There is a very tensed situation there because they have no choice and they have to consider their situation but definitely they want to migrate back to India or to any other country, and they don't feel that minorities are safe anymore there, as Talibans are, the rule is in the hands of Taliban.